coming to the world. He was in the world, and though the world was not, and though the world was made through him, the world did not recognize him. He came to that which was his own, and his own did not receive him. Yet to all who did receive him, to those who believed in his name, he gave the right to become children of God. Children born not of natural descent, nor of human decision or will, but born of God. The Word became flesh and made his dwelling among us. We have seen his glory, the glory of the one and only Son, who came from the Father, full of grace and truth. Guys, you have heard tonight that God desires to have a relationship with you. No matter what you've done in the past, no matter how bad or awful you think of yourself, whatever background you come from, this is what he intended by sending his one and only Son. Jesus says, ask and it will be given to you, seek and you will find, knock and the door will be opened to you. I want to invite everyone out there tonight to be brave. Put down your barriers, to open up your hearts and come to God, so that you can all truly know God and have this special relationship. This relationship has gone on and on and on a lot tonight. We want you to have that as well. As Brother Alf mentioned before, there comes a time when you need to make a decision. Why not start tonight? If you feel that this is something that you want, or you feel in your heart, can I please invite you to stand and join us and continue to sing this song.
Oh!
Lord, Father, we all need you. Father, this is what Christmas is about. Lord, Father, we want to pray tonight for the people who have asked, come to you, who are longing for you. We pray for your Spirit to reach those whose life are in desperate need of hope, people who need a Savior, or just someone who they can depend on, because we know that you will never let us down. Lord, we want to pray for something special this Christmas, Lord, that the lives will be touched, saved, and truly blessed. And the joy that we sing, the true joy that you describe in the Bible, is something that we can all experience. Father, Lord, we thank you for tonight, God, because all this comes from you. We pray and ask all this in Jesus' name. Amen. Decided that they want to know God more.